Gulf Coast. Yeah.
Yeah, because they're fishing with a net, right?
Yeah, it's both. I mean, of course, it's good, but it's also quite dangerous for the whales, but also for the fishing boats, because they can't really risk getting those nets destroyed either. They will lose so much time and valuable time where they can fish.
Yeah.
It's very often the big males that go very close to the boats. Sometimes also the females, like younger ones, can come close, but you will more often see the big males.
Ja, ze komen deze kant op. Ja.